up.
My younger brother is crazy! Totally out of control! So who's the one that gets yelled at? Me. My parents say that I'm supposed to be the good influence. The role model. Okay, I don't like it. Well, maybe sometimes. But I don't steal or set things on fire like he does. But somehow, that's my fault. My responsibility? I thought that was supposed to be my parents' job. I'm not my brother's keeper. They should put him in a zoo and charge admission. Then all that money can go towards mine.